Hello everybody, I'm Juan Carlos González, an InOffice Apps and Services MVP. First of all, I hope all of you are okay, and in this video I'm going to introduce you a new feature we have in Microsoft Planner that basically allows us just to add an image as a background to a Planner plan. So let's go to the demo. So here I am in the Planner Hub, and I'm going to click on this specific Planner plan, the Microsoft 365 Message Center Planner plan. As you can see here, I already have a picture as a background in this Planner plan. So the question here is, how do you do that? Well, it's actually quite straightforward. You only need to click on the three dots in the Planner plan. Of course, you need to have the right permissions to access the Planner settings. When you click on the Planner settings, you are going to see a side panel where basically you have different settings you can change in the Planner plan. And indeed, here you are going to see a set of suggested backgrounds you can apply to your Planner plan. So you can select, for instance, this background that is actually very cool. As you can see here, it's not possible to upload your custom background. So you have to use, any of the provided backgrounds by this Planner plan feature. And in this same settings panel, you can change some of the other notifications you have for a Planner plan, such as the group name, the group description, the privacy of the group. If you have configured the sensitivity labels for the underlying Microsoft 365 group, you can choose the sensitivity label you want to apply. And last but not least, you can also configure here the notification for the panel for the Planner plan. But going back to the general tab over here, the cool feature I have introduced to you today is the ability to change the background of a Planner plan. And that's all. I hope you have found this video useful. I hope you like and enjoy this new feature of adding a background to a Planner plan. And please stay well and stay safe, and talk to you soon. Bye bye.